trying to rearrange the other artists' street dates in fear of a wipeout, retail, inner chart boom. Although no one knows the exact cause of the new album, resources tell me a number of less fortunate rappers have joined together in a conspiracy to assassinate the character of not only Mr. Shakur, but of Death Row Records as well. Nas, the alleged ringleader of the series of Tupac, Machiavelli, and Brother Assault, Mob Sleep, Notorious P.I.G., and several other New York rappers. Jay-Z, Hawaiian Sophie fame, Big Little Whatever, and several other corny sounding motherfuckers. I understand if you shake it up by this. Question everybody wants to know is why they get this thing started. Tupac, rather Machiavelli, is not available for profit for you to this thing.
Riders and punks, which side are you on?
Back. I knew you bitch niggas from way back. Witness we strapped and vexed. Knew I wouldn't play that. All you rappers trying to advance. It's all over now. Take a life to the it's looking like Larry. All eyes open, my true motherfuckers know this is the realest shit I ever broke. I heard this was light skin stuff, but you ain't an accent. Should be fast cars in there, known for flashing. This is while I take the jack and lay it strapped. I don't care about a stupid impatient jack. Knew he was working for the feds. Same crimes in my trials, nigga, picture what you said.
Right, right, look, look, look.
Promise to pay back to Kingston. In due time, I know you reach me, get your fist in. Your response is history, I'll break me up. Nigga, stop me up.
I believe!